ruck attack. This session is about attacking the fringes of a ruck and using slow ball from the back of a ruck. Players should scan what is in front of them and make choices based on where the defence is. They shouldn't stand up when they pick up the ball, but drive from a low body position. And play. Drive him, drive him. Good, excellent.